Today I'm going to show you how to create a flow between Asana and Smartsheet using Unito. We'll set up the flow and then create some tasks and we'll see the sync in action. The first step is to connect our tools. We select the account we want, in this case Asana, then we select the project that we want to connect to, and then we do the same thing for the Smartsheet side. I've already connected the accounts, but if you haven't, you can click on Connect a New Smartsheet Account or Connect a New Asana Account and follow the on-screen instructions to do that. Now that we've got our account set up, let's move on to the next step, selecting the sync direction. In this instance, I'm looking to have teams in Asana and Smartsheets collaborate, and so I want them both to be able to create items and have those items sync to the other tool. We could also have it so that we could sync items from one tool to the other and not the other way around. The next step is to select some rules to filter the specific items we're looking to sync between our tools. We'll start by setting the rules for the Asana side. We've got a default status rule that says that only Asana tasks that are open will sync to our Smartsheet. On the Smartsheet side, we don't currently have any rules. If we wanted to, we could create rules based on the various fields in Smartsheets. For the time being, I just want any task created in either tool to sync to the other. The next step is to map our fields. This is where we decide which data actually syncs between our tools. On the left-hand side, we've got our Asana fields, and on the right-hand side, we've got the different columns in Smartsheet. Some fields that have multi-select can be mapped further by clicking on the cog icon. There's various campaigns in our marketing projects, and we want those to sync over like this. I've also got custom fields that are highlighted with a blue question mark. In this case, it's a custom status field in Asana. We can see in the middle of each field pairing that there's a direction here, and Unito allows you to decide which direction you want to sync the data. Do you want updates in either Smartsheet or Asana to be reflected in the other tool? You can decide, and you can always change this. If at any time you want to remove or add mappings, you can do so by clicking on the trash icon. So now that we've got our flow set up, let's head to Asana and create a task there and watch it sync over to Smartsheet. Let's call this task service launch strategy. And this one will be a project plan. Priority will be medium. We'll say it's working on it and we'll attach it to the Q1 marketing campaign. With that done, let's head over to our Smartsheet and watch it sync over. Great, we can see that the Asana task has synced over to our Smartsheet. Because this is a bidirectional flow, we can actually make changes to the Smartsheet row and have those changes be updated in Asana. So why don't we update this and we'll actually change it to summer promo and we'll update the priority to high. Let's head back to Asana and we'll watch it sync over. Great, so we can see that the priority has been updated along with the campaign. So that's how you connect Asana with Smartsheets using Unito. This allows teams in two different tools to collaborate on issues and stay in their preferred tools.